Right, this is day 8. We're doing a morning drive towards Pretoria's Kop. We just come across this pair of mating lions. Nice pair, eh? Beautiful. It's a good start to the day. Wild dogs with pups. I expected them to be smaller. Lots of sticks in the road. Quite a nice colour on this pup here, close by. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
A lot of white on this pup. I wonder how many there are.
Yes,
I think so hard to count.
It's very hard to count. There must be about, I'd say,
10.
10 of them, yeah. So far away there.
Yeah. That's the best picture we've got so far. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think. Eight, I think. Yeah, they're so nice, eh? Wow. Coming back to the den. 2, 3. Sort of crying almost, eh? The call of the earth. Yes, I thought it was this part of it.
This could be trouble for the wild dogs. They'll follow these guys back, eh?
He's smelling for something. What can you smell, Boot? Eh?
This is quite an old one. Smells so
good.
Thank you.
a leopard. It's lying down there. How's the light? Not great, eh?
Not great, to be honest with you.
Thank you.
that guy's got a big pair of horns, or a big boss, I think you call it that. Hey, this guy's really got a nice set of tusks on him, eh? He's in quite an old boy. Beautiful sunlight on him now. Birds that we've seen have been huge, eh? This is a small one, but we've seen some really big ones, eh?
Hello, boy.